We have reached the end of August 2024, and the sun continues to fire off solar flares during this period of intense solar activity, which is ramping up as we approach the upcoming year. A solar maximum is expected to occur between October 2024 and July 2025. During this time, the Sun is also undergoing a polarity reversal, flipping its poles between June and November this year. Perhaps these very days, in August, mark the center of these significant events. This is a monumental shift. We are influenced by the changes and the increase in the impact of solar storms on Earth, as well as by the heightened magnetism in various ways. This is the 34th video in the series Basic Ways of Healing Yourself in Nature. It is a time of big changes in every aspect of the world as we know it. There are signs that Earth's magnetic poles might be shifting as well, which could potentially trigger massive earthquakes, rapid climate changes, and the extinction of various species. If this occurs, airplanes, compasses, animals, and humans could become highly disoriented. Let's hope this process happens slowly, giving us time to adapt, because the Earth's magnetic field occasionally flips. As always, I will provide links to various trusted scientific sources in the description box below. The Earth's magnetic field is a dynamic force, constantly shifting and flowing, much like the tides of an invisible ocean. Occasionally, over vast spans of geological time, this magnetic field does something extraordinary. It reverses its polarity. Imagine a compass needle that suddenly points south instead of north. This is what happens during a magnetic reversal. These reversals are part of Earth's natural rhythm, occurring roughly every few hundred thousand years. During a reversal, the magnetic field gradually weakens, becoming more complex, with multiple magnetic poles emerging in unexpected places, until finally the polarity flips. The North Pole becomes the South Pole, and vice versa. For humans and nature, these reversals are a subtle but profound force. The magnetic field protects Earth from cosmic radiation and solar winds, acting like a shield. During a reversal, this shield can weaken, allowing more cosmic rays to reach the Earth's surface. While this might sound alarming, life on Earth has persisted through many of these reversals, adapting in ways that are both mysterious and intricate. In the natural world, the effects of a magnetic reversal can be seen in the small things. Tiny compasses embedded in the brains of migratory birds, fish, and even some insects, which guide them on their long journeys. During a reversal, these creatures may find themselves confused. Yet over time, these species adapt, finding new ways to navigate by the sun, stars, or even the Earth's gravitational field. As we stand at the peak of solar cycle 25, we are reminded of the sun's powerful influence over our lives. Solar cycles, roughly 11 years in length, are marked by the waxing and waning of solar activity, sunspot solar flares, and the ever-present solar wind that flows outward from our star. With the maximum of solar cycle 25, we enter a period of increased solar activity, bringing with it both challenges and opportunities. During these periods of heightened solar activity, the Earth is more frequently bombarded by solar winds and cosmic particles. As the Sun's activity intensifies, so too does the cosmic energy that reaches Earth, influencing our planet and our bodies. Some studies suggest that the increased solar activity can affect our mood, our sleep, and even our collective psyche. This is a time when many people feel subconscious pull toward introspection, a need to step back from the noise of modern life and find solace in the natural world. In seeking solitude during these times, we can reconnect with the earth's rhythms, the gentle sway of the trees, the lapping of waves on the shore, the quiet hum of life in a forest, the little beautiful things in our garden, the colors of butterflies, and the beauty of birds singing. These moments of connection ground us, helping us to align our own inner cycles with those of the natural world, the sun and the earth. It is like an old familiar song from the past, a deep feeling of belonging. The vibrant colors of a sunset, the colors of a flower, or the calming greens of a forest all become more vivid when we allow ourselves the space to truly see them, to feel the energy of life flowing through everything. As solar cycle 25 ramps up, it's a reminder that while we are small parts of the universe, we are also deeply connected to it. The solar winds may blow and the auroras may dance, but within us there is a stillness that can only be found in nature. By embracing these moments of solitude, we tap into a timeless wisdom, learning to move with the cycles of the sun and earth rather than against them. In this way, solar cycle 25 and the magnetic flip become more than just scientific events. They are invitations to slow down, to seek peace within ourselves, and to reconnect with the natural world in a deeper, more meaningful way. It is crucial that we finally learn to accept that we only have one Earth, and that the Sun is our only guide. It has taken us far too long already, and we might jeopardize it if we don't act with kindness from now on. So my big shout out to you. Kindness is the only way. Hate will not survive in the future we face. To bring everything together, consider the vibrations that pulse through all of existence. The unseen forces connecting every atom, every being, and every star. The sun's cycles, the earth's magnetic shifts, and even the colors of the skies are expressions of these vibrations resonating through the universe. As we face these changes, let us remember that we are active participants in the universe's unfolding. By attuning to nature's vibrations, we can navigate these shifts with grace, finding peace in the ever-changing life. In doing so, we honor our deep connections to the earth, the sun, and the vibrations that bind us together. Stay kind and shine your light.